Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Shagurika Chaudhary. I'm a PG resident in pediatric dentistry from Mumbai. And today I'm going to talk about flossing via the platform of Dento. We all know brushing and flossing is really essential for our oral health. And just brushing isn't enough. But do we really know how to floss our teeth properly? Flosses are available in many types, with holder, without holder. With holder is really convenient to use. Here's a video on how to floss like a boss. How to floss. Use about 18 inches of floss, wound one end around your finger, the other end around the opposite finger. Place it tightly between your index finger and the thumb. Insert it between the tooth. Make sure you make a C shape against the side of the tooth. Move the floss in a gentle up and down motion. Make sure you do not snap the floss and are careful around the gum area. Floss all your teeth and don't forget to floss the back side of the tooth. For more information, visit our website www.dento.com. Thank you.